Tonight, I want to talk to you about someone I've known a very long time. Clever, lovable in a lot of ways. Someone you'd think would be a good person with a lot to offer the world. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, I want to talk to you about myself. I'm a comedian, which is a job like any other. Except instead of climbing into the gears of an enormous machine to chase a hat, like I assume all of you do, I come up here and I try and make people laugh. Why? Because I want to spread joy? Because I want the world to be a better place? Nope, it's because I'm a garbage can who needs lots of money and validation emptied right into me. I want people to come up to me on the street and ask for selfies. I don't even care if they know who I am. I just want them to think I'm somebody. And I want it to happen so much that I want to be sick of it. I want them to come up to me and I want to be like, don't you know I'm just a garbage can who wants to live my own life? Why do I want that? I don't know. But it doesn't matter. I am a bully. People are just material to me. I throw them away. I'm a country with one export, and there's really only one thing left for me to give! Ladies and gentlemen, I've been Samir Wassan!